How many days to revise for the first paper? This is one question many students ask. You may be writing CS executive program or professional program. What happens is you will be writing minimum of 3 papers or a maximum of 9 papers if you are writing the CS professional program. And the first paper is very important because the first paper gives you a lot of confidence for the other papers. And also the first paper is the only paper where you have a choice of getting more than 1 or 2 days for studying. So the question is how many days to study before the first question paper. So I always suggest you should keep at least 3 full days before the first paper. So your first paper could be either costing or ILGL or advanced company law or IT or tax, depending on which module you are writing. Whenever you are writing that, let us say for example you are writing the first module in executive, or you are writing CS professional first module. So your June 1st is your exam. So at least minimum May 29th, 30 and 31st, make sure you study only the first paper and not the other papers. Don't get tempted, oh, in that paper I forgot that, I forgot this, let me write that, not at all. When you give 3 full days, you can concentrate very well. In these 3 full days, what should you do? First is, as usual, you must revise properly, then try and recall whatever the concepts you have studied. If it is a practical paper, try and work out the problems. And one more thing which I suggest is, you might not be able to write a mock exam when you have just 2-3 days. But when you finish studying, when you look at the old question paper, just take a rough sheet of paper and just scribble the answer, just few words or just few concepts, not the exactly answer how you'll write in the examination. This way you'll be prepared to write all the different points which you have planned to write. The first time you write should never be in the examination hall. So scribbling does help while you are preparing. And then please relax, you would have studied well and there's nothing to worry. And most important thing is, one day before the examination, please don't study some new concepts. When you study a new concept and you feel you're not understanding, you'll get worried about all the other concepts you know. Usually a student who has studied the subject fairly well would have covered 90 to 95% of the syllabus, and there always be something which you feel you have not covered. But if you have not, when exam is tomorrow, please don't worry. Whatever you have studied, in that you please concentrate, that is more than sufficient. And last but not the least, just enjoy your exams, you will definitely do well. And I'm telling, try to keep minimum 3 days. If you want to keep more than 3 days before the first exam, that's left to you. But don't keep less than that, because you will not have the full confidence when you go for the exam. All the best.